prefer steric inhibition of resonance. Steric inhibition of resonance means they inhibit the resonance. See, they given two compounds. In these two compounds, which is strong acid, they ask for the acidic characters. Here, OH is a basically acid, means OH is an acid, but here they attached a bulky group. Here NO2, this NO2, this NO2. NO2 means minus I effect and minus R effect. Here also minus I effect and minus R effect. NO2 shows minus I and minus R. But here NO2 is hidden by two bulky groups. These two bulky groups hidden the is the resonance character. Means here NO2 cannot perform the resonance. This is known as steric inhibition of resonance. It is a which is strong. It is a strong acid. This is the strong acid. It is weak acid. It is weak acid. Why? Means due to steric inhibition. Due to steric inhibition, resonance of NO2 group. Why? Means here NO2 is a minus I minus R, but they can't withdraw the electron from this. That's why. Why? Means this NO2 is hidden by CH3. This is known as steric inhibition resonance. But here NO2 is a freely. What is the character of NO2? NO2 character is withdraw group, means minus I and minus R effect. Means here NO2 perform the resonance because this NO2 is not hidden by CH3. So it is a strong. It is strong acid due to absence of steric inhibition resonance. So which is strong acid? This is the strong acid. This is a strong acid. Okay, and coming to second example, which is strong acid? Here CN and CN. Here CN also shows minus I effect and minus R effect. Here also minus I effect and minus R effect. Okay. Here which is strong acid means, here CN is a, what is the shape? SP. It is SP hybridization, means linear shape. What is the shape? Linear shape. Okay. Here CH3 also present. CH3 shows plus I effect. Plus I effect is more in ortho, meta and para, and also shows hyperconjugation, ortho equal to para. Okay, this is the CH3 performance. Here CN is a linear shape. It is a linear shape. It is a linear shape. So this CN is not hidden by CH3. Means here and here there is no steric inhibition resonance. So it is a linear shape. They perform in the minus and minus R. But here, which is strong acid, means this is a strong acid. This is a strong acid than this. Why? Means minus CH3 shows plus I effect. Plus I effect is more at a ortho. Plus I effect is least at a meta. See, plus I effect is least means acidic nature increase. Plus I effect is more means what character? Basic nature is increased. Means plus I effect is more at ortho. Plus I effect is least at meta. So plus I effect is increases. Which character increase? Basic character increase. But I want acid character. So plus I effect is decrease in meta position, means acidic character is increased. So what happened here? This is a strong acid. It is strong acid due to presence of CH3 group in meta position. metaposition. Its plus I effect is least. Its plus I effect is least. Here, here why it is weak acid means, here it is weak acid. Why it is weak acid means, here CH3 group. CH3 means short plus I effect more at ortho. So, it is weak acid. In these two cases, there is no steric inhibition. Here in these two cases, because CN is a linear ship, so CN is not hidden by CH3 groups. CH3 groups. If CH3 groups are cannot hidden the, because this is a linear ship, but here NO2 is a trigonal planar shape. NO2 is a trigonal planar shape, that's why they are hidden by CH3. That's why here NO2 power is decreased, but here CN power is not decreased. Why means they are not hidden by this. So here no steric inhibition resonance in both case. Coming to this basic, which is strong base, which is strong base. So in this, which is strong acid, means this is strong acid, this is strong acid. Okay, and coming to this, which is strong base. See, strong base is, what is the here NO2 shows minus I effect and minus R effect. CN also shows minus I effect and minus R effect. Here this NO2 is hidden by this, so this resonance performance is decreased. But in this CN is linear shape, this NO2 groups cannot hidden, so here steric inhibition is there. It is a, here what happened, steric inhibition is steric inhibition resonance. So steric inhibition resonance, that's why NO2 cannot pull the electron, that's why nitrogen have lone pair, they can easily freely donate the electrons. But this nitrogen cannot donate the freely electron. Why means CN is withdraw the electron, because CN is show the resonance. Here no steric, inhibition. No steric inhibition resonance. So, CN shows minus R effect and minus I effect. It increase the acidic character. Weak character. Means CN, this CN pull the electrons to downward. Means that say this nitrogen cannot donate the electrons to this. Means it is a weak base. So which is strong base? This is a strong base. Because the steric inhibition is present, steric inhibition resonance is present here, that's why it is, means NO2 performance is decreased. It is weak base, so it is strong base. Okay, means it is a strong base. Why it is strong base? Here NO2 is there, but NO2 performance is decreased by bulky groups are present. This is the steric inhibition resonance. So NH2 can easily donate. This NH2 can easily donate this electrons to outside. So donating means this NO2. But here this NH2 cannot donate electrons. This NO2, this nitrogen electron pulled by benzene and CN. Here CN has shows minus R resonance effect. Why means? Yes, CN is surrounded NO2, but here what happens? Steric inhibition is not there. No steric inhibition, but yes, steric inhibition is there. So it is a strong base. It is a strong base. Okay.